No.
Hey guys, welcome to today's video, which is going to be a try on haul and review video of this Amazon store. These are a variety of their items and I'm so excited to try them on and show them to you guys. And today's video is actually sponsored by them, so thank you so much for sponsoring today's video. And I'll have all of these items that I try on in today's video linked down below as well if you want to check them out for yourself. And by the way, just to help you get the right size for everything, I'll have all the sizes in the description box. And I'm super excited to show you the items that I got today, so let's jump right in. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you're enjoying today's video. That helps me out a ton, and subscribe and hit that bell icon down below as well if you want to be notified every single time I post a new video. I'll also have my Instagram link down below if you want to go give me a follow. That's all I have to say for now, so let's jump right in to this try on haul part, which is actually a dress. And I had a lot of fun wearing this dress because it was really stretchy and flowy and very summery, and it is so hot outside right now, so this dress is perfect. So here's just what the top looks like in the front, and then it'll go all the way down. That's what that looks like. And then in the back, it does have like a little button there, so you'd have to close that. And then the back otherwise, very simple, nothing added on there. As you can see, it has this like dark blue background, and then it's got some flowery roses with color in them, so like some pink, some red, some green. The fabric itself is really soft, really stretchy, really breathable. Again, I just feel like this is a great summer dress for a really hot day, or this could also even be an amazing like beach cover up too if you wanted to wear that. But it makes a great dress for summer, for like get-togethers, parties, or just hanging out and doing your own thing around in the day. Like, this is definitely something that I could see myself wearing to multiple occasions. And I got this one in a small as well, and I really like the way that it fits on my shoulders. It's not like a weird cutout, it's very comfortable, and the button in the back is really easy to like do and undo yourself, because sometimes those buttons can be a struggle, but I had no problems with this one. And yeah, so that's all I've got to say about this dress, and moving on to the next item. So since I'm talking about a dress, I figured I would just get the other dress out of the way, because I did get a second one and I'm obsessed with this one. This is just what it looks like. So here's the front, and then it goes all the way down. If I thought the other one was flowy, this is like extra flowy, and this is really, really light and really breathable. It is a little bit see-through, so beware if you're wearing like a really bright bra or a really bright pair of underwear underneath this. You might want to be careful, but that's the only thing, that's the only warning I have for you. You can adjust it around your shoulders through the shoulder straps, which is really cool, which makes it fit even better. And then it comes with buttons which you can't undo. They're there for looks, which I love, because I didn't really plan to undo the dress in any type of way or at any time. But I love the way the buttons look. They're sewed on really well, just so you can see the button itself. On the back, it's just really nice and plain. It doesn't have anything, any zippers, any buttons, anything going on. It's just really basic, simple, summery dress. I just love how breathable it is. It isn't stretchy whatsoever, but because it's so loose and open, you're not gonna have any problems like fitting it or putting it on or anything like that. And I got this one in a small too. And then the next item that I got is going to be this really pretty pink, I want to say pink, yeah, pink shirt. It's got some lace detailing around the neck and the arms, as you can see. So what I have planned for this shirt, oh, and then on the back, it's just plain. It doesn't have anything like anything going on. It does have two slits on the side of the shirt, and that's really it. But this fabric is so, so stretchy. And what I wanted to do with this shirt, when I saw it online in their store, I want to wear some like high-waisted jeans and kind of tuck this shirt in, because I really like the lace detailing on it. I just find it really pretty and unique and different. And again, just really stretchy and a very summery shirt, because it's sleeveless, it's breathable, and it's just a really nice quality material overall. And I got this one in a small too, which, by the way, with a lot of these items, they actually have like other color choices. So if you don't like the color that I chose or the style that I chose, definitely go onto their store. It's linked down below in the description box, and take a look at their other options, because they have so many other color options and styles than the ones that I just chose and showed you today. Okay, so I don't know what happened to my camera, but it just like randomly cut me off and would not work after it cut me off. So this is a completely different day after I have resolved my camera issues, which thank God I was able to. Now we're just gonna continue the items. I just wanted to say that because I'm wearing a whole different outfit, a whole different hair, makeup. Well, makeup probably looks the same because I don't know how to do anything else. But I wanted to tell you because I know everything looks different. I mean, I'm pretty sure I even have like different furniture behind me because it's literally a whole different week, not even just the next day. But yeah, let's just finish this haul. So we actually have two items left, and I'm really excited about these two items because they're really nice, comfortable loungewear around your house, and I live in my house. No, not just like, all right, obviously I live in my house, but like I live in my house. It is hard to get me out of my house. So these items were so perfect for me. These are both going to be sets, and this is what the first one looks like. So here is the top. As you can see, it's like a tie-dye top all the way around the front, the back, and it comes with these shorts, which are also tie-dye shorts. I got this in a small, and so here's what the shorts look like. Again, same thing, tie-dye. So this is a really nice, stretchy, comfy material. I could not just like, this isn't just great for lounging, this is also great as like a pajama set. I could easily see myself sleeping in this. It is that comfortable, it's stretchy, it's soft, it's just perfect material to do whatever you want in it when you're comfortable, like when you're trying to be nice and comfortable, which is perfect for lounging around in your house or just sleeping, like I said. And then for the bottoms, they fit really great, and I love the band around your, like the waistband. It fit really amazing and is really nice and stretchy. The bottoms are the same amazing soft stretchy quality as the top, and the top itself is pretty lengthy. So overall, it's just a really comfortable set, one that I'm really excited to just start lounging around in, because lounging is like my number one activity out of everything that I do. But like I said, I got this in a small, have it linked down below, and let's move on to the last item from this try on haul. By the way, my voice might sound different too because I have a cold right now, forgot to mention that. But the last item is also a set which can also be used for lounging or sleeping in as well. Literally so perfect. This is what it looks like. The top is different, and then we've got the back of the top. That's just what that looks like. It's got a really pretty pattern, really like I would like to say this reminds me of tropical vibes. And then we've got the shorts, which are the exact same as the top. Again, the shorts are actually like the same as the ones from the tie-dye set. The waistband is like the same in the way they fit and the sizing. I also got these in a small. So I would say the only difference between this set and the last one is that the cutout of this shirt, as you can see, it's like different versus the other one. It had it was more like a t-shirt, like it covered your shoulders a little bit. It had like a short little sleeve, should I say, and this one has no sleeve at all. But this set is the exact same comfortable, stretchy, high quality material as the previous one, and again, just so perfect for lounging and sleeping around in. Probably gonna be overwearing these sets because they're just so easy to get into and stay in because they're so comfy. But I really love the print on both of these, the tie-dye one and this one, because it's got some like different colored leaves, and I just think it's really pretty and goes really well together. That's all I have for this try on haul. That was the last item. I highly recommend these items to you from the store that's on Amazon. They're all linked down below, like I mentioned before. If I have a coupon code, I'll link it down below as well. Because overall, I'm just so excited to add these new items into my closet. And thank you so much for watching. I know it's a very simple try on haul compared to like my usual, but I don't wear bikinis all day. I do wear comfortable lounging things, dresses, shirts, like stuff that was in this try on haul. So yeah, but thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe down below, give this video a thumbs up, and hit that bell icon if you want to be notified every single time I post a new video, which is once a week. I do post more if I can. Feel free to check out my Instagram. It'll be linked down below as well if you want to go see more of me. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope to see you in my next video. Take care. Love you. Bye. Thank you.